Have you given your heart and your head to Christ yet? If not, conversion awaits you. How often have you prayed for Jesus to stand with you when you find yourself in the dungeons of despair and emptiness and loneliness, struggling to find the peace that you've long sought after? When you decide to give your total self, to surrender all of you to the one who died for me and for you, your chains will fall off and your heart will be free. Amazing love. How can it be that thou, my God, has died for me?